Welcome to historic Hill Hall Auditorium on the campus of the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. This is my favorite place to play in all of North Carolina because it's fabulous acoustics. Today we're going to be talking about the mouthpiece. Place the mouthpiece directly under the nose, right in the center of the lips. You'll want to have full access to the zipper lock, zip lock action. Corners to center of the lips. Holding the center open, the mouthpiece right in the center. Place the bottom of the mouthpiece below the bottom lip line. If you place the mouthpiece in the pink, you'll be squeezing while you play. Your tone will be pinched or grainy. Place the mouthpiece just below the bottom lip pink line and buzz that way. Make sure that top lip is nice and warm and flapping free. The upper lip is the warm lip. The bottom lip is the hard, bright lip. And then when you angle it up to the top lip, remember to angle the mouthpiece slightly down so there's not a lot of pressure on the top lip. You'll get a hard sound if you press the top lip, and plus your bottom lip will start to buzz. You want to have 2/3 upper, 1/3 lower in the mouthpiece. And you can confirm this with a mirror. In general, your top lip is buzzing freely. Practice this by placing it only on the bottom lip and buzzing your top lip. Then, like a hinge, bring the mouthpiece up and touch the top lip gently. Now expand your range. Work for a pure, fine buzz. If it sounds grainy, just keep working with your lips to adjust it so the very center of your lips are buzzing really purely in the mouthpiece. It's better to have too much lip in the mouthpiece to begin with than not enough. When you first start, imitate whistling as you squeeze the bottom lip together and cram the lip into inside the rim and then buzz. While you're playing, you'll be pulling the lips open. This is much better than not having enough lip in the mouthpiece and then squeezing together while you play. You'll get a pinched, grainy, tight sound. Now to recap, we were talking about holding the air at the lips with the tongue. We're going to start notes now, like you're spitting a seed. You inhale, seal the lips with the tongue, pressurize, start. Keep the throat totally relaxed. You don't want to puff up like a bullfrog. Try it now also with just breath starts. Don't seal the lips. Have the lips open. Totally relaxed throat. Now, onto the horn.